Okay, dear students, the students of second class, we already have finished our lesson and now it is time for us to do the exercise. Okay, now let us come to section A, fill in the blanks. Okay, now let me read and explain to you. Before getting the goldfish home from the dash, from where do you get the goldfish? From pet shop. Spelling is P-E-T, pet, S-H-O-P, pet shop. Okay, you must make a dash. You must make a home for them. That means an dash has to be ready. That means an aquarium has to be ready. The spelling of aquarium is A-Q-U-A-R-I-U-M, aquarium. Ready spelling, R-E-A-D-Y, ready. Now, come to second question. At the bottom, there should be a mixture of sand and pebbles. Spelling of sand is S-A-N-D, sand. And the spelling of pebbles is P-E-B-B-L-E-S. The water must be neither too cold, spelling C-O-L-D, cold, nor too warm. Spelling is W-A-R-M, warm. It should not be changed. Spelling C-H-A-N-G-E-D, changed to open. Okay. Now I hope you understood the first section. Okay. Now you all have to write the answers written in the blanks in your own book. Did you understand? And when you come back to the school, your books have to be checked. Okay. Now come to section B. Write T in the box if the sentence is true and F if it is false. Okay. The very common pets are dogs, cats and parrots. True or false? It is true. It is very difficult to look after goldfish. True or false? False, because it is not too difficult to take care of goldfish. Now come to third question. Plants are useful because they keep the water pure. True or false? It is true. The goldfish need a lot of food. True or false? It is false. They don't need a lot of food. Breadcrumbs make very good food for goldfish. True or false? It is false. Number 6. Sometimes goldfish can become bored living alone. True or false? It is true. They can feel bored sometimes. Okay. Now we come to grammar section. It is about plural and singular nouns. Now, let me explain to you children. When anything is single, then it is called singular. And when there are more than one, the number may be 2 or 3, then it is your plural form or plural nouns. Okay. So, let us see the example given here. Here, how many parrots are there? There is only one parrot. There is only single parrot. So it is only, how will you call it? Parrot. But whereas, what is written here? Parrots. Why it is parrots here, children? It's parrots here because there are two parrots. Okay. Whenever the number of anything is more than one, it is plural form. And at that time, you use S or ES at the end of the word. Okay. Now, second example. How many box is there? There is only one box. So, it is called box. And how many boxes are there? There are two boxes. So, it is called boxes. Okay. See the difference. Here it is box and here it is boxes. Why? Because there is only one box here and there are two boxes here. Okay, now come to the third number. It is a, what is this? It is a pebble. It is a pebble. What is pebble? Pebble means small stone. Okay. Now, since there is a only single pebble here, it is called pebble. But there are many small stones here. So, what will you call them? Pebbles. See here, we added S here. Did you understand? Okay. Now, come to fourth one. What is this? This is a plant. So, there is only single plant. That is why we call it plant. Whereas, here you see in the second column, two plants. Okay. Two are there. So, what will you call them? Plants. It will be plants. At the end, we added S. Now, come to fifth one. It is a brush. What is this? It is a brush. Now, what is the plural form of brush, children? Plural form of brush will be brushes. Because you see, there is only one brush and there are three brushes. That's why you call it brushes. Okay? Now, come to sixth number. What is this? This is a bench. Now, when there are two benches, what will you call? Benches. Okay? This is one bench, this is one bench. Together you call benches. At the end, we added ES. Okay? Sometimes you can add sometimes S, sometimes it becomes ES. Okay? Now come to tooth. What is this, children? This is tooth. And the plural form of tooth is teeth. Because there are many tooth here. One, when only one tooth is there, we call it tooth. But when there are many, we call it teeth. Okay, now come to the number 8. What is this? This is a child. So, what is its plural form? Children. Plural form of child is children. There is only one child and there are two children. This is a child, this is a child. So, when they are together, we call them children. Did you understand, children? I follow.